Okay, as always, we urge you to go to passiontolearn.com, where you can find the five best of everything in the world. And now let's go to a Spanish lesson. We're going to learn a few words. The topic is the school. La escuela. This is a chance for you to hear the language as spoken by a native speaker, and then we'll do some translating for you as well. Lección 1, Lesson 1. La escuela. The school. Voy a la escuela. I go to the school. Voy a la escuela el lunes, el martes, el miércoles, el jueves y el viernes. I go to school on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. El sábado y el domingo no voy a la escuela. On Saturday and Sunday, I do not go to school. El sábado y el domingo estoy en casa. On Saturday and Sunday, I am at home. Soy un discípulo y estoy en la escuela. I am a disciple or a student, and I am in school. El discípulo aprende. The disciple learns. Aprendo la aritmética. I learn arithmetic. A leer y escribir. To read and to write. Usted aprende el español. You learn Spanish. Todos nosotros aprendemos diligentemente. All of us learn diligently. Algunos discípulos no son diligentes. Some students are not diligent. Algunos son perezosos. Some are lazy. El maestro elogia a los discípulos diligentes y a los discípulos obedientes. The teacher teaches the diligent students and the obedient students. Él no elogia a los alumnos perezosos. He does not teach the lazy students. One more little paragraph. Paragraph 2. El maestro enseña. The teacher teaches. Mi maestro enseña español. My teacher teaches Spanish. Este maestro enseña las matemáticas y aquel maestro el inglés. This teacher teaches mathematics and that teacher English. El señor Blanco enseña la biología y la química. Mr. White teaches biology and chemistry. La señorita Herrera enseña la geografía y la historia. Miss Herrera teaches geography and history. ¿Qué aprende usted en la escuela? What do you learn in school? And that is answered. Aprendo el español. I learn Spanish. El francés, French, el álgebra, algebra, la biología, biology, y la estenografía, stenography. All right, that's the end of lesson one. And thank you for stopping by. Don't forget to visit passiontolearn.com, the top five of everything in the world. And we'll see you on the next lesson.